3. In the previous class, you learned about how to introduce yourselves, isn't it? Yes. Today, let us do some activities about ourselves. Okay, children? Yes. Take your notebook and answer the following questions. What I will ask now, you have to answer the below questions. Look at the screen, children, now. Yes. Tick right the correct option. The first one is, what is there? Yes, I am a boy or a girl. I am a boy or a girl. You are seeing on the screen, no? Yes. If you are a boy, put a tick mark on boy. Okay. If you are a girl, put a tick mark on girl. New boy agidre, tick mark right na boy word mel hakbek. If you are a girl, girl agidre, tick mark right na girl word mele hakbek. Okay na? Okay. Are you done? Very good. Let's move on to the next question. Second one. See there? I have long or short hair. Look at the second one. I have long or short hair. So what type of hair you have? Yes, if you have a long hair, put a tick mark right on long. If you have a short hair, put a tick mark right on short hair. Nim kudlu udda ittandre long ige tick mark right hakbeku. Suppose nim kudlu gidda ittandre short ige tick mark right hakbeku. Okay na children? Yes. Let's move on to the next question. Look at question number 3. I have straight and curly hair. Look at the question carefully, children. I have straight or curly hair. Curly means gungur kudlu. Avdalva? Yes. So what type of hair you have, children? Yes. If you have straight hair, put a tick mark right on straight. Straight hair idre nimge kudlu nice iddu udda iruttalva, straight hair iruttalva, adakke tick mark right haki. If you have curly hair, gungur kudlu ittandre adakke curly ge tick mark right hakbeku. Okay? Okay na? Yes. Put a tick mark on curly hair. Now look at the question number 4. Question number 4. Yes. What is there? My eyes are black or brown or green or blue in color. There are 4 colors, no? Yes. So what is the color of your eyes, children? What is the color of your eyes? If you have black eyes, put a tick mark on black color. Okay. If it is brown in color, put a tick mark on brown. Okay. If it is green in color, put a tick mark on green. If it is blue in color, put a tick mark on blue color. Okay. Now let's move on to the next. See on the screen, what are you seeing? 3 pictures, no? Yes. Neena, Ravi and Anshul. Their names Neena, Ravi and Anshul. Okay. See here, Neena is saying, "Hi, my name is Neena. I live with my parents. I like to sing." See children, here Neena is saying, "My name is Neena and then she lives with her parents. She lives with her parents and she likes to sing. Singing is her hobby." Okay children, now look at the next one. He is Ravi. Who is he? He is Ravi. "Hello, I am Ravi." Hello, hello, I am Ravi. "I live with my parents and grandparents." I live with my parents and grandparents. Nan yar jothe vasa martidini? Yes, nam tande tai jothe hage अज्जी तातन जोते इदिनी I live with my parents and grandparents I like to play games ननिगे निष्ट आट आडो दंद्रे इष्ट Yes children His name is Ravi His name is Ravi He lives with his parents and also his grandparents and he likes to play games Ravi likes to play games okay now look at the next one yes his name is Anshul his name is Anshul yes Anshul is saying here I live with my parents Anshul also live with his parents and grandparents and also with his uncle and auntie and also with his cousins okay see here uncle and auntie means here papa's brother is called uncle and mamma's sister is called auntie nim daddy ge tamma irtaralva avurna naave enanta heltivi anna athva tamma idre uncle anta karitivi ನಿ ಮಮ್ಮಿಗೆ ಅಕ್ಕ ಅಥವಾ ತಂಗಿ ಇರ್ತಾರಲ್ವಾ ಅವರನ್ನ ನಾವು ಆಂಟಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಅವರ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇರ್ತಾರಲ್ವಾ ಅವರು ನಿಮಗೆ ಕಸಿನ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆನಾ ಎಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅನ್ಶುಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ಶುಲ್ ಲಿವ್ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಕಲ್ ಆಂಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಸಿನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಎಸ್ ನೌ I will ask you few questions about this lesson. Okay, children, are you ready to tell the answer? Yes. What does Neena like? What does Neena like? Yes. Neena likes to sing. Avalige enandre ishta? Haad helodandre ishta. Next, second one. Who likes to paint and dance? Who likes to paint and dance? Yes, here Anshul likes to paint and dance. Anshul likes to paint and dance. Look at the next one. Who lives with his parents and grandparents? Who lives with his parents and grandparents? Yes, Ravi lives with his parents and his grandparents look at the next one who likes to play games who likes to play games yes Ravi likes to play games do you all understand children about this lesson yes I hope you all understand today this much is enough tomorrow we will continue okay